It's amazing. I love it.
When Bradley Heaven talks, it sounds like this.
Kind of. Ha ha.
Heaven has cerebral palsy and is nonverbal. He uses an eye-tracking device to communicate his thoughts. But until recently, the digital voice that spoke for him sounded pretty digital. But a company called Acapella Group has come up with a way to turn his voice from this.
It's really cool and unique.
Into this.
It's really cool.
The Belgium-based company creates personalized digital voices for those experiencing speech impairment or voice loss. For those affected, it's a more human way to express themselves.
The key point here is the identity of the person. We want to help the person to be himself or herself in the daily life.
Acapella Group's My Own Voice is a voice banking service that allows a customer to bank or save their voice for future use. Users record themselves reading 50 different sentences, or if they can't speak, enlist a friend or family member to be their voice. The technology uses algorithms and artificial intelligence.
So that just based on 50 sentences, then we can create a new synthetic voice.
The resulting synthetic voice is more personalized and can be used with various assistive devices. Daniel O'Connor, Heaven's aide, friend, and business partner, recorded his voice for Heaven to use. He says the process was easy.
The first thing Brad said to me is, hey, let's order some coffee and don't worry, it's my treat. And he used my voice to say that.
Experts say this technology could be meaningful for users.
There are individuals whose speech is beginning to change, and by their own admission, it may not be the way they used to sound, but to them, it is who they are.
Banking a voice to strengthen one's sense of identity. Tina Trin, VOA News, Las Vegas.